Now, farmers in the dairy and horticulture value chains are among the beneficiaries of an initiative aimed at increasing their productivity in the country. The Kenya Crop and Dairy Market System is a USAID-funded project that is designed to increase agricultural production and reduce poverty and malnutrition in the country. It primarily fosters competitive inclusion and resilient market systems in the said value chains. The project is currently being implemented in 12 counties, among them Kitui, Makueni, Taita Taveta, and Homa Bay.
So can the private sector put money to be able to reach more farmers? Can the county put money in enterprises that alleviate poverty in the shortest and most impactful ways? So that's been mainly our main work, to be able to make sure that such an environment exists and farmers are able to benefit at the end of whatever engagements we have with the private sector.
With Essence and with the proper targeting by KCDMS, we've been able to onboard youth and women into the program. We worked with an average of 315,000 farmers in the program, of which 20% constituted youths and women.
I was trying to figure out on how do we ensure that our young people and our women have a source of income. And so they found me struggling with the YETU model, which stands for Women and Youth Economic Transformation Model.